Over the next couple of weeks, five working groups from the State Department and other agencies will meet with their Bahraini counterparts. They'll discuss how we can make sure that our two nations coordinate more in areas like military training and on women's empowerment. It's also important that our future 5G networks are safe from the Chinese Communist Party and malign operators like Huawei. So too, standing up for human rights and combating human trafficking, areas in which Bahrain has made tremendous real progress. I'm happy. Our bilateral relationship is a powerful force for good. Let's keep together to deliver positive results.